you know, once you bought it, what are you going to do? You're stuck with it.
The used car gamble. Smooth-talking sellers promising you a safe buy, but how can you be sure?
I had a car last a couple weeks ago. The frame was bent on it.
Buying Used 101. A local expert breaks it down, what the Carfax may not tell you, and the one easy step to avoid spending thousands on a lemon. Used Car Gamble. Tonight starting at 5:30 on News 4 Jax.